monkey. He's a monkey. And how monkey comes? Yes, so today we are going to learn letter M. M for monkey. Yes, so today we are going to learn letter M. Yes, you want to learn letter M? Let's start. Okay, so after L, letter M comes. After L, which letter comes? M. And what things come with the letter M? M for mango. Wow, mango. M for mango. M for monkey. You have seen this monkey? Yes, M for monkey. M for moon. We see at night, moon. M for moon. More what things come? And the nowadays the most important thing come with the M is mask. M for mask. We have to wear mask every day when we are going out. Yes, M for mask. Yes, you all know mask. Yes, then so many things come with the letter M. Yes, now I will tell you the phonic sound of letter M. What is the phonic sound of letter M? When you feel your tummy is full, then what you say? Full. Yes, the sound of letter M is Okay, so letter M, how to write letter M? Now I will tell you how to write letter M. Show me your pointer finger. Yes, this is your pointer finger. First, I will tell you how to write letter M in the air. Okay, so let's start with your pointer finger. First, standing line, slanting line, slanting line, standing line. Okay, once more. Standing line, slanting line, slanting line, standing line. Like this way, we have to write letter M. Like this way, we have to write letter M. Now again, we will revise all the things which come with the letter M. That is M for mango, M for moon, M for monkey. And like this, so many things come with the letter M. And the phonic sound of letter M is Okay, I hope you understand the letter M.